U.S. district judge issued a preliminary injunction ordering additional social distancing at the Cook County Jail due to the COVID-19 pandemic. The rule includes a ban on double inmate cells in most cases. The judge writes that under ordinary circumstances, there's nothing wrong with group housing or close quarters in the jail, but once matters, quote, return to normal, it might be appropriate to loosen the new ruling.